immediate surgery to insert pins across to stabilize the front part of the beak to the base, and to keep it still and keep it aligned. You know, the bird is wild and it's got strength, and that's what it needs to then have the ability to grow this beak back to its functional size and length.